We're back again after we've solved that crime so brilliantly.
That one was an easy one. The rest of them are weird. Let's find out what we want to do today. What is this? Card escort. No, thank you. Let's get all the mean shit done, and then we can get all high and mighty with everyone else. That's a shop. That's a race. That's a train. Oh, you know what? Ooh, excuse me. We should fast travel to this train here. Because we need to pick up our cash. We can't have that cash building up forever.
A letter? For me?
Not yet. Back the fuck up.
Oh wait, the safe's back there. Collect. 65. And 3/4.
Dude!
Ah, Jacob.
What is happening?
Hello.
Hello, hello. What's going on here? I have no trophies. I'm so lonely.
Good to see you, Jake.
Who are you?
What are you, a cop?
I like my hallucinogenic darts. They make a lot of things easier. Alright, we'll go das other way. Excuse me, dude.
Those brass knuckles are a bit ostentatious, don't you think?
I am wearing brass knuckles, aren't I? No souvenirs. That's the door. Why does the door look different? That is... where the hell is my gang posters in... there it is. What do we want to do? Oh, we can do this one.
Oh, thank you.
Tea? Anyone out for tea? Ooh, shop investment. We're gonna get all the money. Get all the bitches. Aww. 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 Nope. That's it for those upgrades, for now. Eek. Good thing we restocked our weapons beforehand. Let's find out what we're doing now. How'd we get all the way back up here again? Is it going the opposite way of what I thought it was? That one is evil with the lady and the lamp. Or is that mine? That one might be mine.
Breaking news. Break. I will break you.
We have, why is this only 71? Oh, that's 100. Oh, wait. I must do... let's go ahead and get the canal here, or Thames, as it's called. Go ahead and take him care of. Let's go do that.
Thank you, Bray.
Aha! Screw gravity. Oh, wait. There we go. Son of a bitch. Stop that. Get down.
What are you hoping to achieve, my good man?
Oh.
Now I have to go kid. Now behave.
Smarter than you look. Here, take me in. I'm all yours, chap.
The police have been after you for how long?
Hello, hello, hello.
That's not a way down.
What are those brigands up to now?
We'll go up the stairs here.
What's happening?
It's called kidnapping, kid. Nothing's going on here, officer. We're just, me and my bud here, just taking a walk.
What's all that then?
Nothing. Go ahead and knock you out, because...
because you don't make as much noise when you're unconscious. Now get in there, you silly idiot. Go ahead and drive. They'll never suspect me now. Oh, bullshit.
Yeah!
Excuse me, guys.
Walk on, girl.
Why are there three of you now? There wasn't even one of you before.
Slow down.
Who's a good horse? You are. Steady on. Ha!
Easy, girl. Easy.
Well, I'll become anonymous, all right. We're gonna fucking kill everyone. You can't see us from over there.
Oh, bloody hell. This is a sticky situation.
Nailed it!
Charming.
He's alive, isn't he?
Oop, I'm sorry, continue. And that should bring these canals up to 100% freedom.
Ooh, what's that? All right, gang war. Let's do it.
Blighted! I can't do it!
What kind of name is Rook anyway? You barmy bastards!
Says your mother. There we go, double kill. Get that achievement yet. Alright, who else wants it? Oh, you guys killed all my...
Yeah.
But I hit circle! I honestly don't know what it was. I hit circle twice, it acknowledged that I hit circle, and yet somehow...
You'll be singing a different tune once I'm free of you! Still is in it over the floor!
I'll show you!
Again, I hit circle, it acknowledged that I hit it. Oh, damn it. I wanted to see if I can get it. Oh, did I get a triple? Oh, I got a triple. Four! Ooh, combo breaker. You know what? I might as well loot all of them. 23 hit combo! Alright, time for a gang war. Excuse me, madam. I need to fight the gangs off with this, with my own gang. Get the fuck off. Hello, puppet.
We've been challenged. Jacob, we need your help to firm our hold on this borough.
Who is this guy? I like the crazy guy. He was fun.
Miss Edith Swinburne has agreed to your terms. Everything is permitted in this gang fight. The wager is ownership of the Thames. Good luck.
Thames? Not Thames? Oh. I don't know. Alright. Did she just load up on crack?
The city belongs to the rooks!
Locking clock!
All right.
I'll gut you like a fish.
I'll cut you in half.
Who wants it? One, two!
He can't take us all at once!
Oh, I'm shooting them. I didn't know I had two ready. Cool.
Finish him off, and we'll go for a drink!
What if I want a drink?
Give him a good cleaving!
Okay. Ow. Ow, stop that. Alright, who's attacking now? Well, I win. But she was... Is that a 92 hit combo?
Ladies and gentlemen, we are Jacob and Evie Fry. And as of this moment, you all work for us.
Because we are superior. Oi, I always like green anyway. Ah, yes, 100%. Ooh, golden blessed something or another. Ooh, gold. We're gonna try out the knife for a while. Getting some knife fights. That's not, nobody saw that. Let's see, a nice, good, fun aspect to round our smuggler's boat. Let's try what
breaking news from something. We're gonna try breaking news from CNN. And we've made it. We're at the top of the roof, now we're at the bottom. Breaking news. I have a feeling it's gonna involve our inventor friend.
Hello, what are we working on?
Oh, Jacob, Evie, it's you. Thank goodness.
Experimenting, are we, Alec?
Correct.
Always.
And looking a bit frazzled.
Nerves. It's those great oafs Static keeps sending round to coax me. He is offering a ridiculous amount of money.
Alec, you're not thinking of jumping ship, are you?
Never. I've been working in something, in case they get too insistent. It's meant to stun an assailant. Should the need arise.
Are you certain that it works?
Not as such. I've made three of them with varying degrees of acidity and whatnot. Oh, one must be the right formula.
Let's find some Staric lackeys to target then, shall we?
Speaking of Staric, he is still transmitting false information.
We could simply destroy his transmitters.
His company's too well guarded. The bombs will help, but it would be awkward to produce bombs that potentially do not stun. Oh, wait a minute. Looks like opportunity has come knocking. Oh dear, they never looked so angry before.
Stand clear, Alec.
Let us instead play a little linguistic game with them. Take the bombs and climb onto the roof. When I see the name of a fruit, toss one near the thugs.
Right then.
Oh, wait, I nearly forgot. Slip these into your boots, and you will henceforth be immune to all voltaic discharge. I think.
All right. Reach that point.
Good day, gentlemen. Oh, I would ask you in for tea, but I'm afraid I'm running rather late.
Enough of the niceties. We've come to smash your place up, didn't we, Bess?
You got one of them telly what's it's in here, ain't ya?
That's not nice there.
Messages from the Staric Company.
That is as untrue as the notion that the Staric Telegraph Company is emitting impartial information, sir.
Come again?
Your employer's promises are nothing but hot air, and his operations are about to turn pear-shaped.
What's you going on about air and pears for?
Oh, I don't know, I feel rough.
You pansy.
Go blimey!
Oh, kids, eh? Those playful young scamps get everywhere.
Listen up, Belle, or I'll thump you to your ears are ringing.
Ooh, a pun. What play likes me? I think I worried you had the mental agility of a dollop of donkey's apples.
I'm so.
No more of your cheek.
This is your last bell. Enjoy. I see him. I'm taking the shot. Run till you gain play.
All right. You know, it's, I couldn't. Couldn't see him to drop the bomb, but okay. Let's try it again. Oh, now it's giving me 4.
Good day, gentlemen. I would ask you in for tea, but I'm afraid I'm running rather late.
Enough of the niceties. We've come to smash your place up, ain't we, Bess?
You got one of them telly what's-its in here, ain't ya?
Good old telly what's-its. From the Steric Company.
That is as untrue as the notion that the Steric Telegraph Company is emitting impartial information, sir.
Come again?
Your employer's promises are nothing but hot air, and his operations are about to turn pear-shaped.
What you going on about air and pears for?
Oh.
Oh, that's disgusting. Oh, blimey.
Oh, kids, eh? Those playful young scamps get everywhere.
Why are the thugs beating him to the place?
Listen up, Bell, or I'll thump you till your ears are ringing.
Ooh, a pun.
Your wordplay delights me. And to think I worried you had the mental agility of a dollop of donkey's apples.
Wait, what? Donkey's apple is a fruit. All right, let's try it again. Third time's the charm.
Good day, gentlemen. I would ask you in for tea, but I'm afraid I'm running rather late.
Enough of the niceties. We've come to smash your place up, ain't we, Bess?
You got one of them telly what's-its in here, ain't ya? And you've been reading messages from the Steric Company.
That is as untrue as the notion that the Steric Telegraph Company is emitting impartial information, sir.
Come again?
Your employer's promises are nothing but hot air. His operations are about to turn pear-shaped.
What you going on about air and pears for?
Oh, I don't know. Feel rough.
That's disgusting.
Whoopsies.
Listen up, Bell, or I'll thump you till your ears are ringing.
Ooh, a pun.
Your wordplay delights me. And to think I worried you had the mental agility of a dollop of donkey's apples.
Apples?
I think he's trying to be funny.
Oh, drop another one, Bill.
Good cover, good cover.
us where you keep that telly what's in. I'll count to three.
Three? Well, well, let's see how far you get.
One. Do you really think I would keep it
here?
Do you see a cable? A telegraph without a cable is about as useful as a bell without a clapper.
I'll give you a bleeding clapper.
Ew.
Well, bless my boots, you're as purple as a plum.
Wow, that was quick.
Bravo, Alec.
Thanks to you, Jacob. Your mere presence gave me courage and resolve.
Oh, two bombs, okay.
I found myself rather witty too.
Well, make some more bombs and let's sort out Starek's propaganda machine, shall we?
Follow Bell. Oh, I gotta follow you. Come here, Bell. Belly Bell. Dude, look out.
Come on, we haven't got all day.
We don't.
The longer we can keep Starek from spewing out false information, the more we can awaken the people with the truth about his operations.
Let's get to
Whoopsies.
It, then.
Would you believe my mother says there are still some wives in her street that swear by that series? So I took it upon myself to tell her neighbors the truth about the noxious draft.
Good on you, Alec. But you can't go knocking on everyone's door.
No, I wasn't always welcome, which shows how false information can be as difficult to stamp out as fishwives' profanities at Billingsgate.
Or rats in the sewers.
But if we can eradicate a source that continually feeds such detrimental trash, then little by little the truth will take the upper hand and the sham will be flushed out.
Let's crack on then. Here we are.
We will have to get in without being detected, mind.
While I stun them, you sneak inside.
I shall destroy not one, but three parts of the transmitter. He'll be as good as dancing before a public toilet without a penny.
I just ran over somebody.
Easy does it.
Atta girl.
One and two. There's a portal. Are we going in? Going in. I don't. I only see my own man, Jesus.
What a beautiful machine. Pity it's been soiled by corrupt mountains. Oh well. Oh. Hope the gods don't come patrolling. I see. This is becoming rather perilous, to say the least. Ha! Got you, you little bugger. We'll have to cross over here.
Now or where are we going? No, no one's been murdered. Liberated. They've been liberated.
I see. This is becoming rather perilous, to say the least. Reinforcements here!
Oh, gosh,
jolly cool shave that.
Dang.
Oh, a tad fiddly that one, but I've pulled it as well as a dentist pulls a rotten tooth.
Ow. Especially now, especially during this time period.
I say, this is becoming rather perilous, to say the least.
You can catch up.
Golly gosh, help her.
Okay. I was gonna say
my jolly poor shit, but
won't be needing your earthly possessions now, will ya?
Dang. That was intense. The voltage bombs helped though. And the loading screen of infinite power continues.
My dears, Jacob, Evie, thanks are once again in order for supporting what is most dear to me and to our cause, freedom of speech.
It's a blessing that you employ your genius for the common good, Alec.
However, I suggest you vacate your workshop.
No need. Not now. You've given me sacks full of courage. And besides, what with my little devices, I have all the protection I need. Should you find yourselves with a moment to spare, do drop by.
Yeah. All right. Don't want to drag things out too long. So three things is quite a bit, or one of the dreadful crimes, because those take forever. So until the next time, everyone, goodbye!